I'm Smack Pat. And today I'm actually gonna plan. That's what we're gonna do. Show you what's in my inventory. I get these miner's dreams. Basically, what I wanna do today is I wanna go into a ant dimension. Something I haven't done yet. Not brown ant dimension, because there's really nothing in there for us. I don't wanna go into brown ant dimension. I wanna go into the red ant dimension. The red ant dimension is also known as the mining dimension. That's why I got these miner's dreams. My main goal now, I want to go in there and get some spawn eggs. I have a good bit of spawn eggs, but there's one spawn egg in particular I'm looking for. Red ant. There we go. Come here, buddy. Okay. There we go. Let's go into the red ant dimension. I don't think there's many bosses in here that are going to pose too much of a threat. A lot of them we've encountered before. At least I've encountered off camera and stuff. And I don't think there's any bosses in here we need to kill, because a lot of the bosses in here, I know there's the Basilisk, there's the T-Rex. Most of these, I have spawn eggs for. This is the red ant dimension. Okay. Let me try to fly, but that's not working. Nope, not a blaze. Oh, we get so many particle effects, it's insane. Look, right off the bat, what is this? Spider diver? Don't need that. What is that? Brachyrax? I don't know. I'm gonna fly around. Oh, hold up. Wait, it doesn't. Actually, there's no portal here. You just have to find a red ant and click it. Never mind. There's no way pointing a portal. Okay. For the most part, this looks like the overworld. I don't know. Oh, what is that? A dried chicken. I totally need a dried chicken. What the hell? What? Oh, I went almost touched it. Okay. That's weird. All I'm seeing is these things for the most part. Pretty sure they're hostile too. I would imagine that they are hostile. What the hell? Okay, your advent. Can I hurt you? I can hurt you. What's this? A mushroom. I guess a mushroom is kinda useful. But then again, not really. There's more. What we got? Lurking terror. That's a boss. Lurking Terror is a boss. Awesome. What is it? These things making burping noises? What the hell? Let's see. Yeah, basically, like I said, I'm here pretty much to find spawn eggs. I don't need ores. I've got a shitload of ores. What's this? Dried girlfriend spawn. I'll grab these. I'll grab the dried girlfriends. What are this? See what I'm... See... Wait, what? Where'd it go? Oh, okay, that was lag. Yeah. I don't see... Part of me... I see, that's awesome that we found a dried queen spawn egg part. But then another way, it's not. Because, you know, I really am not looking forward to fighting the queen. There's one... Caterkiller. Oh, My friend, well, not really my friend. But, we're gonna have fun with those caterpillar ones. We're gonna have fun. If you guys recall the first step, ooh, you're cute. You're cute. There's a cute little dinosaur. Ooh, that one looks colorful as shit. Water dragon? I've already killed a water dragon, but I guess I'll dried WTF. Seafood drone! Okay, yeah, actually, I'll take a seafood drone. Seafood drone's cool. I don't like you. Dried chip. Why did I just grab a dried chipmunk? There are a lot of spawn eggs here. Why are they burp? Or swallowing noises. Not even burping noises. Swallowing noises. Kill these Advent of Ascension guys. Maybe I'll get some runestones. Speaking of runestones, that runestone that I actually put inside of the thing, what are you? You're trading people. Server coins. You never take copper. Oh yeah, like I was saying before I lost train of thought. That rune that I put into the Advent of Ascension thing, that thing's about to spawn a crap load of bees. But the rune that I put in there, it turns out it is one of the, oh, at least from what I've seen, it looks pretty damn hard. It's not an easy dimension. An Ender Reaper? Krogan, oh, I don't know what that is. Why am I using my sword to break this? I don't know what's the best. What is the best for harvesting those? It doesn't even say. Okay. I guess it doesn't really matter then. What are you? Oh, look. There's some chargers. You want to give me some runes? God dang, look at all the mobs. Your advent. Cyclops? No, get wrecked. Give me some runes. I would really like to get some advent of ascension runes. I'd really like some advent of ascension runes. What's this? Oh, look how it's a velociraptor. Look how cute it is. It's a cute little velociraptor. Until it turns around and bites my face off. I don't know. I don't even know if I'm going to use these modern streams. I'm finding so many spawn eggs just on the surface. I don't know if I truly need to use the modern. What? What just exploded? This looks like a good area to find spawn eggs on all this stone. Holy shit! That's what exploded! Got a whole damn army of these things! My god! All of you get destroyed though. My god, where is your oh, there's a rune. That is the Haven dimension, though. Is that the Haven that is the Haven dimension, yeah. That's the one we already have. Oh, Silk Touch, there we go. Would you stop blowing stuff up? Where is your chill? These are the guys that I killed to get the first one. A Dried Witch? Well, I don't need a Dried Witch. Come here! Would you die? I mean, I'll take some more Haven Realm Stones because, yeah, you only get one Realm Stone. You can use it once. So. I'll take some more Realm Stones. Whatever. I'd like some different Realm Stones, but... Will you stop blowing up everything? What's this? A Dried Girlfriend. Do I really need more? Yeah, we always need more girlfriends. Let's take some more Dried Girlfriends. Dude, look at all these Dried Girlfriends here, dude. There's like 5 Dried Girlfriends that we have now. Okay. So many shitty loot bags that I don't need. Let's see. You want to drop something new for me? Nothing. I really want some different runes. Because I really want to go in different dimensions. What are you? Another one of those? Okay, I want to find one of your spawn eggs. You're cool. There's a couple different things I would like to find. I'm looking. A medium worm? I think a worm is... Oh, you wanna... Oh, crap. Shit. Lag. Okay, there we go. Look, more guys. You wanna drop something for me? Hey, you gave me a cookie! Thanks for the cookie, I guess? Why are you dropping cookies? I don't understand. What's this? Oh, more queen! Oh my god, we got 5... How many pieces? I don't know. T-Rex? I think we already have a T-Rex spawn egg, but just in case we don't. Let me fly up so something doesn't, like, come behind me and gangbang me. Let's throw a bunch of this crap back. We have a crap load of spawn eggs. Crap load of spawn eggs. Awesome. Okay. I love the Ender Pouch. Let's continue. I really, really want... What's that? A large worm. I'm pretty sure. Is a worm a boss for Big Bertha? I don't know. I think one of the worms might be, but I can't remember. I think it's a large one. Or maybe it's a... I know there's some kind of worm that is. I just don't know what the name of it is. Right off the top of my hand. That's going to be like a crab or something. Oh, look! God, I'm a good guesser. I can guess by the color. This is going to be a bee. No. Not really. That's some kind of dinosaur I'm getting. Screw off! I can, like, almost one-shot you, and there's only one of you here. Look, one shot. Like, come on, dude. Be a little smarter with your decisions. Let's see. What's this? A dried alien. Okay, why not? Let's get some aliens. Who doesn't like aliens? What's this? A chicken? Snow golem? Of course I would take a snow golem. I love snow golems. Why not? Most people always hating on snow golems. I love snow golems. We're gonna name this snow golem, and he's gonna be the best snow golem that ever lived. I guarantee it. We're gonna show this snow golem. Ow, you withered me, you piece of crap. Come here. That actually hurt. I don't need a dried frog. What am I doing? Iron boots. Or pants. We're not gonna find any of the eggs that I'm looking for. Honestly, I don't see it happening. What are these? Camiosaurus. Oh, is that the little cute one? I think that's the little cute one. And I think we can tame those guys. Hercules beetle. There we go. There's some more bosses. I think the Camiosaurus, that's the guy that we found. And I'm pretty sure they're tameable. So that's sick. Another queen. Oh my, this is like six queen parts. We're going to be able to spawn the queen by the end of this. I am not going to do that anytime soon. Do we want Blaze? I don't know. Let's take Blaze. Blaze is useful. Blaze is semi-useful to have. I wish I could find other Advent guys besides you. All you give me is the Haven Realm Stones. I don't need the Haven Realm Stones. I need pretty much anything. I need anything but the Haven Realm Stones. A diver? I don't know what a diver is. I wish I knew what a diver was. What is this? A dried ocelot. I want some kitties. Go away! You're interrupting me talking about kitties. That is an injustice. And you should go screw yourself. Okay. But to start up the ruined sandstorm, man. What's this? Witches. I don't need witches. If you changed up a couple, a dried boyfriend. Yeah, we're gonna take a dried boyfriend. We're gonna have a boyfriend. We're gonna have a boyfriend. Oh shit. Okay. They keep burping. What the hell? That's weird. Do I have my sleeping? Oh crap, I do not have my sleeping bag. That's a little problematic. And not very good. It's getting nighttime. I think I'm gonna look on the surface for a little bit longer. Then I might hit underground. Because it's getting... What the hell is this? Oh, this is a boss. I know what boss this is too. Should I go and try to conquer it? Since I don't care about that. I might go, even though I think I have a spawn egg for this guy, I might go try to conquer it. Just... Is that what I think it is? That is... That's an Infernal Mothra! And it's taking... Oh my god, we found an Infernal Mothra. Okay, yeah, let's fight the Mothra. Why not? The Mothra is actually a boss that we need to fight. Oh my god. Infernal, too. An Infernal boss. And is getting destroyed by my ultimate bow. Boom! Mothra done. Oh, did all the drops fall in the chunk? Wait, was that enough? You shits! Y'all better not blow up my items! We got a nether star! That is- I'm so glad that I killed that Mothra. You guys are doing more damage to me than the Mothra! Screw off. What is that noise? Ooh, legendary loot bag. Moth scales. Oh my god. What the shit? What is that glitching through? Nightmares? That's a nightmare spawner? What? I didn't know nightmares spawn in this dimension. Let me see. Holy shit. Oh my god! That is not the boss I thought was in there! Oh hell no! That is not the boss that I thought. We are not jumping in there with that many nightmares. Even though nightmares still would be hard for me to kill. Not jumping in there with that many nightmares. Not gonna happen. I thought that was a basilisk, even though we still actually need nightmare. What is this? A wither boss! Holy shit, go away. That's actually awesome. I was planning on actually going and fighting witherheads actually soon to fight the wither, and now literally I can. Another Mothra?
Another one. Another one. Another one. Another one. Another one.
You want to drop another nether star? Look at this one. I'm at 150 health. What? The other one was spec. Really? You're only supposed to have 150 health? Jesus Christ, the Mothra's easy. How? Dude, this is a boss. I don't think we got the right drop we needed, so let's kill this Mothra. Now we should be able to get all of the drops, because there was not this many drops. And another nether star. Awesome. Would you literally screw off? I can one-shot you with everything in my... I can one-shot you with my pickaxe. Go away. Let me grab all the drops. Some might have fell in the lava. I just hope that we... It might be the moth scale that we need. I'm not really sure, 100%. Oh, zombie head. Okay. Screw off. You too. That's just normal butterflies. Okay, no. That looked like a Mothra for a second. Are we gonna get... I swear. That guy is just... Wait, what is that? Spawn B? Yeah, I totally need to spawn B. Let me... Holy crap. Let's send some of this stuff back. We got two nether stars, and we got a crap load of moth scales. That's pretty cool. And we got a wither boss. There's... yeah, of course, I got a good bit of queen spawn eggs, too. That's nice. You're getting some queen spawn eggs. That is nice. And don't worry, a lot of this stuff like that armor I do not want, but it is not going straight into my ME system. I have it to where it goes to a chest, and then I move what I want to my ME system. So, before you start saying that I'm moving everything to my ME system, all that crap, don't worry. I've got that sorted out. Mainly because I'm a noob and I don't know how to set up the ME system with the chest. Sorry. Okay. We'll look for a little bit longer. I'm actually having a lot of fun this episode. What is this? Oh, another Ender Reaper. Okay. I don't need you. You're just a pain in the ass. Is that another damn Mothra?
Another one. Another one. Another one. Another one. Another one.
Is that another... Please keep giving me free nether stars. I love free nether stars. Don't you love free nether stars? Why are you dropping a nether star? Oh, hang glider. Why is that? Oh, hey, you. Go away. You don't want to fight. Don't. What are you? You are an unstable ant. We don't need you just yet. We don't need you just yet. Yeah, we do need to find another red ant to get out of here, though. Hey, what's up? Stop running away. You wanna fight? You wanna fight. Be a man! What are you? Kapuya. Wait, are you? Oh, yeah, you're Advent. I thought that was Divine RPG. Divine RPG has something like that. Creeper! Creeper. I don't even need to hit the creeper. I swear to God, what the hell is that? What are you? What the hell? What? What is this lightning? Another Mothra!
Another one. Another one. Another one. Another one. Another one.
Another Mothra! This is the fourth Mothra! What are you even doing here? Like, why are you even trying? The Mothra actually is a boss that we have not, I have not found a spawn egg for. So literally, I don't need to worry about the Mothra. Ever.
Another one. Another one. Another one. Another one. Another one.
You are shitting me, right? Did you spawn from the other Mothra? Or did you literally just like, hey! Hey! I see you're killing all my family! You want some of me too? Okay, here's my ultimate bow. That is the fifth moth. Is that the fifth? It might be the sixth. I don't even know anymore. I've lost track. All you're doing is burning down everything. It's like five nether star. Really? I just beat a boss. I just beat a boss. I just killed the Mothra three, four times over. You feel your soul being drained? Oh, getting out of here. I thought that was a... I swear to God, if I find more Mothras, I am so done. What the hell are... It's so nasty. I don't know why, but you so nasty. Oh, everything's burning. Is it you, Nastyosaurus? Is it your fault? Wait, how's my armor doing? Fine. Is it you, Nastyosaurus? Would you move out the way, you stupid-ass bee? Screw off, would you? Oh, yeah, that's a bee spawner. I got Nastyosaurus spawn eggs, I'm pretty sure. I don't need to worry about him. Dude, that is like a ridiculous amount of Mothras. I actually kind of want to find a red ant. I am ready to go home. What the absolute shit? What the hell are you? Have fun there. Bye bye. We need to find a red ant now. I'm gonna like skill. There's another dicer over there. Sea patrol. Okay, I'll take a sea patrol. As the dicer comes and jumps in a hole with me. Oh my god. Would you freaking screw off? You're not tough. You're not smart. You're just annoying. Where? Don't shoot me. Don't shoot me. Don't shoot me. Please don't shoot me. Okay. Need to find a red ant. So, let's go look for a red ant. I got a decent amount of stuff. What is that? Oh, that's a rock. Screw off. Yeah. I don't know how easy or hard it's going to be to find a red ant. I wish there was portals. I would rather make portals than have to wait for finding something to go back. Where is a red ant? Red ant! In the overworld, you're everywhere. What is this? A dried creeper? No, I don't need a... What the hell do I want a creeper for? Oh my god, look at all these wither... Okay, let's take the mushroom. Look at all these wither bosses! There's four wither bosses. What is this? Eh, let's take the mushroom. Why not? We can make a mushroom farm and have unlimited food if it ever comes down to it. Don't shoot me. I will turn around, 360 no-scope you with my ultimate bow. What are you? That's a blaze. We did not find what I wanted. I might come back between episodes or something and, like, just come dig through here. And, goddamn, look at all the dragonflies. All on fire because of these douches. I really need a red ant. What is that? Look, colorful. I already got one of you. I don't need more of you. Let's see. I need a red ant. Cave fish? What the hell is a cave fish? What's this? Chicken? Where's a red ant? This is the red ant dimension. Every time I see a rock, I think it's one of the blocks that spawns the ants. Oh, red ants, red ants, red ants, red ants. Okay, there we go. out of the Red Ant dimension. Now, how far are we from our house? Because I think where you spawn is relative to where you are in the other world. Watch us spawn, like, in the middle of the taint. Watch it. Watch us be in the middle of the taint. Watch it. I'd bet money on it. Actually, no, I'm not really going to bet money. Because I'm probably wrong. It would just be really funny and ironic if we were in the taint. Downloading terrain? No, where the hell are we? This is an area I have not seen. We are in a jungle far, far away. Not a jungle. What the hell am I talking about? We're not in a jungle. I'm just stupid. Oh, look. Here's some land right here. Watch. Let's see how many spawn eggs there are in this land. I don't know if we were just getting really lucky in the miner's dimension, or if, like, we just got very unlucky in the overworld with finding spawn eggs. Okay, there's a spawn egg right there. Look, there's two of them just right here. A giant ocelot. They got plenty of you. A dried zombie. Well, that's still two spawn eggs right there. Wait, is there another one? No. There's one. Zephyr drone. Okay, I was just getting apparently really unlucky where my house is for spawn eggs, because there's spawn eggs, looks like it, all over. No? Okay. This is a really nice area, though. Wow. This is actually really nice. I like it. Who knows? Maybe I might come back to this area if my house gets overrun by taint, which looking like it's happening. Well, the taint's coming. All I know is the taint's coming, and I don't want it to. Oh, you look like fun. You look like a shitload of fun, but I'm gonna leave you there with your fun. I keep going forward. Where's the house? Where is home? Oh, okay, there's the hole. Oh, that's not too bad. That's not too bad. Where are we? Is that me? Oh, well. Let's go home. Let's just do that and go home. What the shit? Okay, home teleport doesn't want to work. Let me see. Yeah, that's me. If I go that way... Wanna go that way? Yeah. If I go that way, I should reach the house. So let's just fly. I guess teleport. Okay, whatever. Let's go this way, and I will cut back into... Oh, look. No. Forget cutting right now. Look, we get a lucky block. We got... Who knows? Maybe I'll find something interesting on the way back. Lucky block. What do you have? Okay, that lucky block had nothing. Nothing at all. So let's keep moving. God damn it, Trunks, you need to load. You need to load. What? Holy shit. Holy shit. My teleports worked. They worked. Holy shit, they worked. But I don't know where I am. Okay, I'm at the fish. Anyone want to teleport me home? No? Still delayed? There we go. Not making a fool out of me. Look at all the damn nether stars we have. Okay. Hey, back home now. We have a lot of stuff. Aw, man. I knocked down my banner. Where's my banner? Let me pick up my banner. Let me pick up my banner! Am I lagging? Holy shit, am I lagging? What the hell? Pick up the banner! Pick it up! Okay, whatever. I'll leave it. No, I don't want to leave it. Pick up the banner! I'm not even picking up the holy shit. I'll be right back. I'm lagging like big
okay,
time.
Okay, I'm back.
Holy crap. Oh, okay. World's still loading in. I just had to relaunch the world. That was some ridiculous lag. Okay. Let's see what we got out with this episode. Holy shit. Let's put everything in here. And just take an overview of just the loot. The sheer amount of loot that we got this episode. Okay. So we got T-Rex. That's pretty good. The Queen. Got 5 Queen parts. Sick. Sifa Drone. That's cool. Girlfriends. Awesome. More Haven Realm Stones. We totally need that. The Sifa Drones. Caterkillers. Lurking Terrors. We need to just go one episode on a boss killing spree. I need to get I do that next episode. Let's get a bunch of bosses that we need to just kill a shitload of them. Hercules Beetle. Camiosaurus. I know I can tame you. I need to find out how. Snow Golems. We're gonna... Dude. Beginning of next episode, we're naming him, we're spawning him, and he will be our best friend. Okay. Ocelots, large worms. Look, we got 5 withers. But I mean, it's like we need withers for nether stars. Oh my god, this is ridiculous. I'm gonna take one of these really quick. And we got over a stack of moth scales. That is ridiculous. And we got a legendary loot bag. Let's open the loot bag. Show you what I want to do with this nether star. Actually, didn't even use the miner's dreams, of course. Let's see what I get in here. Crap, crap, and crap. You know where this goes. Trash, trash, trash. Now, we have infinite nether stars. As long as we have the EMC for it. Because I can only take out 3 nether stars and I have 25,000 EMC left. If we ever need nether stars, we have... Kind of, not, we don't have unlimited, because you can only take out so much, as much value as you have in the other items that have been put in there, but, you know, we can always get nether stars now, which is awesome, and with, okay, yeah, we got so many bosses, we man out clean. Bud Muncher, are you proud of me? Are you proud of me, Bud Muncher? We did good. We did good. Okay, guys. This is your boy Smacksticky here. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Next episode, we are going to go on a boss killing spree. We are about to go ham. Like, we are literally about to go ham on so many bosses. But yeah, guys, I hope y'all enjoyed. See you next time, guys.